New tonight, a Baltimore County woman is rushed to the hospital after police say she was shot during a burglary inside her home. Investigators were called to the home in the 600 block of Aldershot Road in Catonsville just before 8 o'clock tonight. They say a 44-year-old woman encountered a burglar inside her home. Police say a struggle ensued and the woman was shot. The burglar then fled the scene. The victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. No arrests have been made.